As the pandemic is slowly coming to an end, this is a great opportunity for Airbnb to reignite the traveling market. But here's the problem. One of the main reasons why we choose Airbnb is that it offers to be part of a community. But due to the pandemic, many small businesses that have symbolized a community have disappeared. For example, Blue Smoke, a modern barbecue restaurant and jazz club that symbolized New York City's Flatiron neighborhood, will permanently close after 18 years. In Seoul, the most iconic club that started K-pop, called Moonlight, was closed. And in Japan, the iconic Sega building that welcomed people to buy and play games was closed due to the pandemic. The shocking fact is that there are millions of bankrupt businesses out there. So, as the travel market is opening up, we're going to allow travelers to revive them. Airbnb introduces ReviveBnb. By working with hosts and local business owners, we'll give travelers a chance to revive iconic businesses that symbolize a community. Every time a traveler chooses a place to stay, they now have an option to choose which businesses they want to save. Once the choice has been made, Airbnb will donate 10% of its revenue to the business and show progress no matter where you go. To raise more donations, we'll even create a virtual gift shop on the app where travelers can purchase iconic souvenirs from local businesses such as hoodies, tote bags, posters, magnets, stickers, and more. This simple campaign puts Airbnb ahead of other competitors since we're giving travelers the chance to save businesses whilst traveling. And it truly helps bring their slogan, Belong Anywhere, to life, since travelers are actually helping the communities they visit.